Welcome to 5 Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can fix corrupted files on your drive in Windows 11. So for that, first you have to open command prompt. So I'm gonna click on Windows button and search for cmd, and I'm going to open it. So in here, first you have to type cd space c, then clone, then forward slash, and you have to type Windows, then again forward slash system32, then you have to enter. So after that, all you have to do is like type sfc forward slash scan now, then you have to enter. So I have made a mistake, like you have to be in administrative mode to like run the sfc utility. So when you open cmd, you have to run as administrator. So once you have like entered that code, it will take some time to finish it. There will be a percentage counter where it will show how many percentage it has been done. It takes around 3 to 5 minutes to scan the whole computer, depending on your hard drive speed. So once it has been done, all you have to do is just restart your computer. It will like fix all the corrupted files on your Windows 11 PC. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.